Does it allow? Yeah, it's loading for me. Okay, we are back to Tyranny, just where we ended last time. Lore is very important. Yeah, there is nothing wrong with investing every single point to learn lore. Because this is your spell power, basically. We go full leadership, next agility, will reset energy shield later. Because it's useless. This I will rest soon. Okay, let's save. Subterfuge. Yeah, nice. Yeah, why not? Very good shield. Okay, let me save. Before we'll do something stupid. Wariach. Sigil of Illusion. Nice. This is very strong. Because here you have bonus to everything, and it's free bonus. I don't have slots for this. You should always take side of your companions rather than random morons. Okay. Oh, I exhausted dialogue with fifth eye. I might save again. Yeah, this game is like extremely safe scan.
Sorry to interrupt. I'm Sage. Well, let me see.
So?
Oh, nobody shared. Right before I was taken. Fatebinder, I beseech you, be my advocate for this trial. I'm no fool. I know the chorus uses blood, not words, to settle these matters. But you are a servant of the Archon of Justice, are you not?
Good. I like it when Tunon's puppies get their paws dirty.
I wouldn't mind taking a swing at some loudmouth chorus braggarts myself.
There might be fight for me. These guys just selected themselves like most terrible scenario possible. Give me Quicken, please. Okay.
I see as the crow flies.
Nice. Kind of cringe, but I need Varric for this. Okay, out of op house because love health. Cringe, but makes sense. Did she die? Okay, fuck that. I mean, I don't know why my companions change stance. Honestly, I'm absolutely fucking dying.
Yeah. I will aid you.
Someone put me out!
Yeah. I mean, this is problematic combat because if your companions are fucking useless and they intentionally change combat styles, you might fucking have a problem in case of dying DPS. We will have to basically work with AI. Yes, plus 20 dodge.
Slow and steady.
Wait, that's terrible. No, that's okay.
I'm Sage Land. Fatebinder, I beseech you, be my advocate for this trial. I'm no fool. I know the chorus uses blood, not words, to settle these matters. But you.
Good.
Okay, now we have this trial by combat.
Mm-hmm.
consider it done.
Let's see what falls out.
Fuck, they are winning so hard.
I better not wake up dead.
One more time. This is extremely hard because my party suck and I took probably too high difficulty. And also this self-changing AI is criminal. Protector, Blade Dancer. Okay, let me save, because I changed the AI. I don't know how to prevent AI from changing stances. So fucking frustrating. You want dodges, only dodges. Fuck's sake. Yeah, okay, according to internet, nobody was able to force AI into specific stance.
Sage Lantern.
Fatebinder, I beseech you, be my advocate for this trial.
Clearly you...
Fatebinders are trained in magic, correct? Be my champion. Protect me through this trial.
Good. I like it.
I would.
Yeah, that is probably best. Then what does Quicken do? Quickly heals, useless. Okay, this to make combinational attack. Barrick will protect. Healing barrick is waste.
I'll take care of it.
I got it.
Healing verse is good. First you have good stance, now you have gay stance. Nice. Dying tank is nothing new. I can't fucking aim at him. Look at this, like 2 millimeters on screen.
Can't do that.
Fireball to the face, very good therapy. And spear. Okay, that was fucking hard, but we did it. Control life, nice. Okay. Let me save here. That was pretty good. Like, besides all problems, I had tons of opportunities to cast my spells. And we have healing, which will be extreme. 21%. 4%. Oh, 4% 3 times. I see. 55. Okay, never mind. Some old blade. Worthless. This is like best tree for this old man. No, this is one party spell slot, 10, 20% lore XP gained.